close, 6 o'clock. We need to get food, which, how is this doing? Good, okay, we'll grab a couple of those we can eat. I gotta do some hunting too, so we need more food. But we're not headed back to the lumberyard yet. We're going to attack the camp with the flamethrower. That was what I was saying we were going to do, so we're going to do it. Usually I get sidetracked and stuff, so let's, with this game crashing so much lately, I'm going to take 3 bottles. That putting into them. See, they still say zero. Oh, okay. No wonder. You have to hit the button, hit the Q again. Last too. Okay, let's we're gonna take the shotgun out of her. Excellent. Now let's see, how do we, well, it's at 100% already. Let's not do it inside. This will be my first time firing it. Inside, he spawned outside. Yeah, we'll go attack the base. Saving. they start opening up pretty quick. Letting me try to search that body for some reason. Down on you. I'm still at 100%. That's good. Thank you. we just need the sledgehammer, and we'd be set. As long as I have the sledgehammer, then I can really get into building stuff. Then I can get cars broke down a whole lot easier. Suppressor. Okay, what did I just do? What was that? I don't understand that. Open. Huh. So now this won't be an enemy camp anymore, or what? See, I don't understand the flags. Let me know in the comments what the flags are for. Thank you. not real sure what the flag is for now. But I'm thinking maybe that opens this up to where now it's not going to be an enemy camp anymore or something. Guys respawn. Yep, they did. Saving a lot, but I, with the game crashing so much, I don't want to take that chance. Oh. all the zombies are dead, and then I'll come back and harvest whatever that is. Digging the flamethrower for sure, boy. That's awesome. Okay, let's try harvesting some of whatever this is. It's like brown. It doesn't look like copper. Oh, the iron is brown. Nice. Okay. Finally. We're gonna be able to make our sledgehammer, finally. Oh, she's gonna freak me out. I just glanced up and it was laying there. I don't know why that one will not let us pick it up. all there is. Okay, let's do the inside the church first. Check around the outside first. Take this with. This area is like very sporadic. there, so let's move down a little ways. I already checked that house last time. Yeah. didn't save it since way back here. End it. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. It was a longer episode than I was intending, but with crashing and stuff like that, that didn't help. But it was a good one. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for being channel members. Thank you, everybody, for smashing that like button and being subscribers. And also, thank you for making comments and helping out in any way you can that way. Thank you. Have a great rest of your day.